What is up, YouTube? This is He Got Kicks. Hope you guys are all having a great day today. Before I get into this video, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, there you get notifications every time I drop one of these bangers for you guys. Hit the like button, hit the share button, do all those great things for me. As you guys know, again, this coming Saturday, big release day for us, March 6th. These bad boys right here, the Air Jordan 1 University Blues, will be coming out. And this one's gonna be a problem. Again, a lot of us say that a lot of the times because right now every Jordan that comes out, any shoe that releases is a problem and does sell out. This one's gonna be a little different because this one's just gonna be a how to cop video. I'm gonna give you guys some tips that hopefully can make your day a little bit easier because honestly, it's tough. And how it's gonna be, the day is gonna be a long day for a lot of us. Fortunately, of course, I will be on a plane. I will be going to Tampa, Florida for the Sneaker Travelers on March 7th. So if you're in the Tampa area, Florida area, please be sure to come stop by. Say what's up to me and the homies. A lot of us are gonna be there. But first things first, I have to address this. I heard on these sneakers, and it is honestly a first for me, that Finish Line is doing first come first serve on these. That's what I've read and that's what I've seen, and I've seen someone actually post a comment that and a screenshot of the conversation that they have with the Finish Line Twitter account that these things will be first come first serve. I don't really understand the logic or anything behind that one, especially a very hyped and sought after sneaker like this one. I just don't understand that part. And you know, it is what it is. If that's what they choose to do, then that's what they choose to do. I definitely don't advise it. I wouldn't do it, but I will say this. If you do go to first come, first serve, please be careful, everybody. I know we've seen a whole lot of people with fights and everything going on. They're, at the end of the day, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth risking your life or hurting yourself or hurting someone else. So please be careful out there, everybody. You guys, again, you guys are my family. You guys mean so much to me. This shoe isn't worth it. It's just not. You know, I'm lucky enough. I got exclusive access and I hit on sneakers like that. But I don't think it's worth it. It's going to be tough. There's going to be people upset about this sneaker. It is what it is. But I do think that also you guys need to pay attention a little bit too. I think this will be more late shipments coming. So I think that you all might have more chances later on down the road because how I did it at my store, like I did with the Mochas. If I get a late shipment, I just put it up on the shelf. The few lucky people that walk in are able to get the sneaker. That's how I like doing it. I don't like posting about it, don't like announcing it. I just want it to, you know, genuinely be sold out. But also, of course, you do have the Foot Locker, the Champs, and the Foot Action apps. So you have to be sure to do that as well. And whenever you do, you can select up to 3 stores. You can, of course, use Flex Points. Be sure to get all the head starts you can get. Like right now, I think it's 4. So use your 3. And if you have Flex Points, of course, it's 500 points per head start. I have, I think it's like 130 something. Flex points, 130 something thousand flex points. That's easy. Again, like I said, Foot Locker is doing their own, Finish Line is doing their own thing. Of course, then you have the Hibbett City Gear app. Of course, with Hibbett and City Gear, they do one thing that's a little bit different, is you can also put in for an online raffle as well. So with the online raffle, you'll select up to your 3 stores, and then also you will select the online raffle. So there you have 4 raffles in that. Of course, follow J23 app or download that. And of course, Soul Links on Twitter. That'll kind of give you some of the early links and stuff like that really quick. Saturday's going to be a day. I feel bad, I feel bad for a lot of us having to be out there. It's going to be a rough day. And like I said, if you don't get it on release day, I do think there will be some late shipments. So please, you know, don't be that upset. You still have a chance. And, you know, I know everybody's going to talk about the new Nike VP resigning and stuff like that. I understand that, but I think that it's not gonna make that much of a difference for us on sneakers, at least. I don't think at all. I think it's still gonna be tough. It's gonna be a long day. Again, you'll have End Raffles, which will, you know, of course is a Europe store, a European store. I've never won off of End, but I know some people that have, and of course Soulinks will send out like all the raffles and stuff like that as well. So you have to really, really be on your toes. You have to really put in the footwork. This is a sneaker that I don't feel like, if you put in one raffle, I don't think you really got the best shot at getting them. I mean, you might get lucky enough, you know, but this isn't 2019 anymore when you could do that. Like I did that with the Obsidians. I won Obsidians on 7 minute and 9 minute head starts. Like, this isn't 2019 anymore. So I do think this one's gonna be very tough. You do have to put in all the footwork that you can. Please, 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 please be sure to do the footwork, because I want everybody that wants a pair to get them. I don't want everybody to have to pay these resale prices if they really want the sneaker. And that's kind of what it's come to here recently, is if you want the sneaker and you don't catch that W, you just gotta, you either have to pay the resale price or don't, honestly. And that's the part that I just don't like. And you know, it sucks about it, but it's part of it now. We have to adapt, and you know, and I've had to adapt as well. And you know, like these, I had to pay, you know, early, but I had to pay for these. So it's just part of it now. And like I said, it's gonna be hard. And I think right now the stock they're saying is about 130,000 pairs worldwide. That's not a lot worldwide. If we're being completely honest right now, that's not a whole lot. I think that might be right at Mocha or a little bit less. So it's gonna be tough. I do think that, like I said, I do think that there will be a lot of W's. And again, I do hope that everybody that watches this and all my subs, all my followers, I really, really hope that you guys catch the W's. I do want you guys to get as many W's as you want, because I want to see y'all rocking these. I do. Like I can't wait to wear these in Tampa or Orlando, wherever it takes me. I can't wait to wear these. I love this sneaker. It's a beautiful shoe. I do have something coming for you guys that's going to be quite a big unboxing, and I'll have the review and on feed of that as well. Cannot wait to do that for you guys. And of course, I've got my exclusive access pairs coming, so I'll unbox those for you as well. Can't wait. Again, if you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, that you get notifications every time I drop one of these bangers. Hit the like button, hit the share button, do all those great things for me. Again, I love you guys. Everybody stay safe out there. Everybody, please, please have a great release Saturday. I cannot wait to see all the W's from you guys. Let me know in the comment section down below. I want you guys to just comment W. That way I want W, because that's what I want. I want you guys to catch some dubs. Again, I love you guys. See you guys next video. Peace.